If you've ever dreamt of being in showbiz, odds are Los Angeles is the one place you want to be more than anywhere else in the world, and with good reason. Not only is it full of beautiful people, but you just can't beat a West Coast sunset. With that in mind, today we're turning our eye towards the Golden State, more specifically Los Angeles, California. If I could, I'd cue the OC theme song right now, but you know, copyright and all that. How about we just look at the visuals instead? Yeah, it's just not the same. For those of you less familiar with the continental United States, Los Angeles is situated on the southwest coast of California, and there are a whole bunch of reasons as to why someone would want to live here, even outside of the never-ending celebrity sighting. Not only is the climate one of the absolute best in all the world, but the diversity of people and cultures is extensive, and the food scene is simply incredible. Of course, there's also my personal favorite, world-class shopping at places like Melrose Avenue or Rodeo Drive. Yes, please. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. How's it going, guys and gals? It's Kara here for you with a brand new episode on Famous Entertainment. We recently took a look at the top 10 celebrity homes in Florida, so prepare yourselves for the opposite coast now as we dive into the top 10 celebrity homes in the city of Los Angeles. From actors to rappers to social media influencers, this city has everything you could possibly need. Since almost everyone lives here, I'll just say this is part one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram to chat. All right, let's get into this list.
Obviously, this is not going to be forever. I mean, I hope obviously that it is, fingers crossed. But you know, if just in case it's not, I'm trying to, you know, use what I have and make investments and build businesses.
What better way to kick off our list than with social media influencer extraordinaire James Charles? James rang in the year 2020 by purchasing this 9,800 square foot home in LA for $7 million. James originally rented a luxury home in the San Fernando Valley neighborhood of Encino for the past couple years, paying nearly $15,000 a month in rent. I guess he decided it was time to start investing all that apparel and cosmetics money he's been pulling in lately, and he found a spectacular house to splurge on. This trendy, modern farmhouse style home features a classy two-tone charcoal and cream paint job, a double height foyer, and three levels of living space, including a full basement with an indoor spa and sauna, as well as a games room with a wine cellar and movie theater.
How much money do you have on you right now?
Honestly, I just have my credit card.
You don't carry cash?
Not really.
Really?
Does anyone own more homes in the city of Los Angeles than Kylie Jenner? I mean, someone probably does. But for only a 20-year-old to own four different properties around the city, that's crazy talk, but also real. Kylie scooped up this $12 million dream in the neighborhood known as Hidden Hills, and this 8-bedroom, 11-bath Cape Cod style home is just as fabulous as the other three she owns. One of which is this $6 million mansion she bought back in 2016, which is actually right next door to a $4.5 million home she also bought only a few months later. On top of that, she just recently pulled off the biggest real estate purchase of her young life when she dropped $36.5 million on a home in Holmby Hills. Yeah, you heard that number right. This massive deal boasts 19,000 square feet and a resort-style compound which features four separate houses with seven bedrooms and 14 bathrooms. I mean, it even has enough room to park 20 of Kylie's luxury cars. Somehow, Kylie has turned into a next-generation version of the Great Gatsby.
Where are you living now?
Okay, so this is very much the way that I work. I write a song about Malibu and how much I love it, and then I move back to Nashville. That's just the way that I roll.
Miley Cyrus, the Disney actress turned pop star turned twerking sensation, owns homes all over the continental United States, including a $5.8 million 30-acre country estate in Tennessee, as well as a secluded Malibu house, which she recently sold for just under $2 million before going on to purchase a massive mansion in Los Angeles and the neighborhood known as Hidden Hills. Miley spent $4.95 million on this new home, which features 1.25 acres of real estate and a roughly 6,800 square foot home with six ensuite bedrooms and seven bathrooms. Built in the mid-1950s but reimagined for a more modern upscale type of lifestyle, this home has it all. Gigantic multi-pane arched windows, a wet bar in the family room, vaulted ceilings, French doors, and serene views. There's even a state-of-the-art home theater with black leather recliners and a 135-inch screen. All in all, it's a gorgeous home that hopefully the star doesn't take a wrecking ball to anytime soon. soon.
Last time I received this award, it was given to me by the late, great Prince. You know, he's the reason I get to constantly challenge the genre of R&B.
Next at number 7, The Weeknd, who might have shocked us all recently by debuting a new look and face that has a whole bunch of people talking and asking themselves if it's all a gag or not. It is. But the man probably shocked his bank account even more after dropping $20 million on a brand new home in the Hidden Hills neighborhood of Los Angeles. This remarkable estate was practically designed for throwing epic parties and includes its very own entertainment pavilion with bonfire pits, covered patio areas, and even a gigantic 8-stall horse barn. With extras like those, you just know The Weeknd will be hosting some parties when this pandemic finally blows over.
My last favorite purchase under $20 was definitely a diffuser for my essential oils.
Rihanna might have only dropped $20 in that essential oil diffuser, but Riri has also dropped millions, and I do mean millions, on homes all throughout the world over the years. We're talking leased Manhattan penthouses, a beach house in Barbados, and even a $36.8 million hideaway in London. But the one place she keeps coming back to time and time again is Los Angeles. She started off with an 8,500 square foot home in the Beverly Hills post office area, located firmly behind private gates, but the home suffered from flooding issues, so she eventually moved onto an estate in the Pacific Palisades she picked up for $12 million. This was an upgrade to 11,000 square feet of space, but the spot was so high profile that Rihanna suffered multiple break-ins and eventually decided enough was enough. She would later settle into what can be best described as a fortress, a home with a tough steel and concrete facade that Riri rented for $60,000 a month. Finally, in 2017, she purchased a mega mansion in the Hollywood Hills for $6.8 million, which offers both the luxury and privacy that the umbrella superstar craves.
Hi, my name's Susan Sarandon. Hi, my name is Michelle Obama. Ha, my name's Britney Spears. Kate Moss.
How could we take a look at some of the nicest homes in LA and not check in with at least one of Hollywood's brightest and most well-paid stars? Halfway through our list at number 5 is Jennifer Lawrence. She purchased this quaint but gorgeous home back in 2014 for $6.4 million. This home might seem somewhat unassuming from the outside, but it's actually a pretty popular place. In fact, it's been owned by multiple celebrities over the years, including Jessica Simpson and even Ellen DeGeneres. This 5,500 square foot home was built back in 1991, which is just 1 year after Jennifer was born, for those of you keeping count at home. Features 5 bedrooms, 5.5 baths, a stone courtyard, and even its very own koi pond.
What is David Dobrik known for? I don't know. He's known for, I have really good food reviews on Instagram. That's what I'm known for.
For the last several years, number 4 on our list, David Dobrik, has been something of a celebrity Swiss Army knife. He does a bit of everything. Along with the vlog squad, he's quickly become one of YouTube's hottest commodities. And you know what all that income leads to? You got it, an amazing house. David purchased a brand new Los Angeles mansion with its very own infinity edge swimming pool and Fleetwood walls of glass with lustrous terrazzo floors for a cool $9.5 million this past August. This 7,800 square foot home also features a temperature-controlled wine closet, its own movie theater, a gym, and a gourmet kitchen fully loaded with all the white marble you can handle. Plus, upstairs, there are some dazzling views of the valley skyline. Just goes to show you how well YouTube and other social media apps like TikTok really do pay.
Kanye.
Yo.
I'm here to ask 73 questions.
I'm ready.
Babe, this is for me. The kids are in the room.
It's gonna be pretty difficult to talk about the nicest homes in Los Angeles without mentioning the handful of mansions Kim Kardashian and her husband Kanye West own around the city. But I mean, how do I narrow it down to just one? For my money though, the number one property is this architectural wonder, which acts as their current home base in Calabasas. Showcased in Architectural Digest, this 15,000 square foot home is a real showstopper and feels more like you're living inside of a modern piece of art than you are a home. Every room you look in, you find striking white, except for North's room, which is just pink.
Happy birthday, dear Gail. Happy birthday to you.
almost done our list, and our number two house is a bit of a cheat. Oprah Winfrey's jaw-dropping $90 million compound is located just outside of Los Angeles in the nearby city of Montecito. But this 42-acre estate was hard not to show off. Oprah originally purchased this gigantic property back in 2001 for a cool $50 million. Since then, it's nearly doubled in value, and in 2016, she purchased an adjacent 23.26-acre parcel of land known as Seymour Farm for an additional $28 million. Originally built in 1912, the home has undergone numerous renovations over the years to get to the size it is today, 23,000 square feet of prime real estate. Oprah's neo-Georgian style mansion features 6 bedrooms, 14 bathrooms, a gourmet kitchen, wine cellar, library, theater, and 10 fireplaces.
When my first album was, I came out, I was 26. And I had seen so many things in the streets. I don't have anything to prove. I know who I am. I'm a very self-aware person.
Last, but definitely not least, is everyone's favorite power couple, Jay-Z and Beyonce, who own one of the nicest homes in all of LA. Only a few years ago, the pair laid down $88 million in one of the most expensive real estate deals in LA history. This insane estate comprises 6 structures with about 30,000 square feet of interior space, and that's not even accounting for the expansive patios and terraces that add an additional 10,000 square feet of living spaces outdoors. Other amenities include a spa and wellness facility, a media room, and not one, not two, not even 3, but 4 swimming pools. Also located within the compound is a full basketball court and separate staff quarters, because when a place is this big, trust me, you're gonna need some help. All right, guys, that's gonna wrap up our list of the top 10 celebrities that live in Los Angeles. What did you think? Who didn't make the cut that should be included in our part 2 list? Let me know down in the comments. Thanks for watching, and be sure to follow me over on Instagram. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!